Hey everybody, Donnie, drinking in the Northwest. I made my way down to Olympia today. My wife's got something going on at the Capitol. I'm going to try and hit a couple breweries here in town tonight. I'm gonna play golf tomorrow, and then I'm going to try and hit a couple that are in downtown tomorrow. So today, this evening, we are at Matchless Brewing. They've got a really nice outside area here. We're gonna go and check it out. Kid-friendly, dog-friendly. They have 12 rotating taps, it says. So we're gonna go check it out and see what
this is. The outside beer garden part. Looks like they've got a fire pit over there. Really a nice area, and really a cool place. Looks like that's in the industrial park. It's out here by the airport in Tumwater, basically. So we're gonna go in here, see what they got, and go from there, and hopefully, sorry. Ooh, that's nice. That's beautiful. Wow, we got a great setup in here. And I'm gonna buy my buddy Sean. They've got some canned stuff that they do. Some sours, and I'm gonna buy him some sours. But I'm gonna get a flight with my stepdaughter, and my wife is actually here. So we're gonna go see what they got. Quite a nice building. I wanna buy Sean a sour also. They got a bunch of sours or something like that. So that's their board. Really neat place. What do you want to get? You split one with me?
Yeah.
Okay. That's it.
So we're here at Matchless Brewing, and I'm with my wonderful stepdaughter and Olympia. And Matchless Brewing has their sampler sundae. It's what, barrel aged?
All barrel aged
stuff. So she got to choose two, and I got to choose two. But I got the Grail Hazy IPA, which is tasty. So you got the Buck.
The Buck Moon.
Buck Moon?
Yeah, they have it in the bottles and on tap. This one that was on the tap.
So this is a Buck Moon. It's good.
It's good. It's dry.
Yeah. What else did you get?
The Bordeaux.
The Bordeaux.
Or Bordeaux.
Bordeaux.
Farmhouse. I haven't tried it.
So that's a farmhouse. Ale Saison also.
Ooh, I like that.
It says fruity, but never overbearing, mildly funky, and almost perry-like, but with juniper.
It's really good. It's very different than the box. Mom might, probably not, but it's really light. I think when it says
it's really light,
I think it means like perrier-like.
My wonderful wife doesn't want to be on film.
No.
You might like that. It's super light.
Oh, I could drink that.
Yeah.
So then I got the... What did I get? I got the
Blackberry Gate.
It's an American
and the peach
wild. 2 pounds per gallon of fresh blackberries. And that must be this one.
Mm-hmm.
What was your first clue?
Good. It's a wild.
Good, but sour.
Yeah. There's lots of Brettanomyces.
Oh.
Oh, it smells sour.
It smells sour. Yeah, it's really good, though. Isn't that good?
That, but it's not like... Sometimes sours can get, like, vinegary, I think. And
that's not
bad.
And the last one we got was the Peach Cromer. It's just a sour fruited beer. So we'll see. Light, it's good.
Oh, that's really light.
Yeah.
Is that
it? You might like that one too, honey.
Yeah, I think you like that one.
Anyways, it's our first stop at Matchless. Seems to be a pretty,
that's not bad
pretty
either.
Nice place. All the barrel-aged stuff is fantastic. And thanks for joining us. We're gonna actually buzz over to try Ceratops, which is right around the corner. We're gonna check that out next and see what they have. So that's it. Thanks for watching.